the fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? Never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Jenna, we need to find shelter. We head to those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Like, clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from ours. I don't know, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently? No.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August fearful before, but there was always curiosity in those eyes. And now, all I see is dread. And I don't know why.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look! There's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakub?
Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
Savages sure did a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main force broke off when they were attacked. If you can salvage some of their tech, I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Old man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yeah, I could be proud. I'll have a look around.
So many of them trapped in their vehicles, burned to a crisp. That's no way to go. Who the hell are they?
Tahiti, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. With proper equipment, I
get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way. Definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least, it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these feral on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
Thank you.
Hey, there's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was their leader.
Munroy?
Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival. Whoa, that's really loud. Zahidi, lay low. I got company. I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush. The outpost is secure.
Train! and keep it that way this time, please.
Digital relay device. What the hell is it supposed to be relay?
Our signal.
Our signal? It's them? But how was it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
Some of the vehicles broke formation after the attack. They could be somewhere off the rope. I should widen my search. I should scavenge some of that tech Chen asked for.
Thank you.
amazing.
August, your people made this? How?
Who cares? No other way but through. Need to keep moving.
Stay here. I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe. Looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Monroy, from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here, would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
What's this for? Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes from a doctor in Indiro Casio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was documenting what happened from the day they met the natives. Hacks, we called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Hacks. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
I found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I've tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
Path to the obelisk is clear.
August and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out. I couldn't.
To see this.
August. What happened here?
Incoming! Get out of there! Now!
Shit. Hide! In there! Go!
Cockroaches! I'm right here! dreams. August.
What the hell happened to August?
August's people weren't wiped out by savages.
They became savages.
Why would they do that?
Outrider, we're burying August's body. You want to join us?
I'm not there yet. I'm gonna stay, but found something you should know about. More of Munroy's writing. Seems he discovered the same thing we did. About the Pax transforming.
Does he say why? And why they would do that to themselves?
No. Only that he and his men stayed here for some time, studying and experimenting on the obelisk, trying to understand its powers while repelling non-stop attacks. But when we learned that his fort had fallen, he finally retreated back to his colony.
His colony? That means there could be more of them out there. We should look for them. After we find the signal.